Hi, today I'll be making a Valentine's Day heart using string balloon and yarn. Material required are a red colored cotton yarn, these string balloons and glue. Blow out the balloon like this, leaving a little air in the beginning so that it becomes slightly loose when you're shaping it. Tie the ends together of the balloon and then taking two positions here and then just press the balloon in the center, right opposite the knot. So just like press it like this. Make sure it doesn't burst. So you have to let out a bit of the air. And hold it like this. And keep rubbing the balloon here in the center so as to warm it and soften the latex so that it takes a shape. Press it a bit like this. You have to hold it for about 5-10 minutes so that it takes its shape. Now when you slowly let go, open it out, it will retain its shape. So this is the heart shape that you get. You can make it of a bigger balloon if you want to get a bigger heart shape. Make a solution of glue, 3 parts glue and 1 part water, like this. And now take the balloon first and take the yarn also. So first tie the yarn at the bottom, tie a knot. This. Now keep applying glue on the balloon and the string and wrap the string around it on the balloon in any way you want, zigzag, not necessary, you don't need to be neat or anything. So just go around. Just need to wrap it around like this and cover the whole balloon. First I'm taking it in circles, then I'll make a zigzag pattern. Coat the thread also with the glue so it sticks to the balloon. Like this. After covering it with thread like this, give a final coat of glue so as to make it firm and then let it out to dry. So just cover it well with glue so that all the threads stick together and then keep it out to dry. After it has become rock hard and dried very well, just take a pin and puncture it at one end. Let the air out. You have to cut it so that it doesn't lose its shape, like this, and then just cut out and take out the balloon from inside. So just pull it out a bit. Just pull it out from here. I've cut it. and pull it out like that from all around the place. And this is how it will look after you've taken the balloon out. Now just shape it a bit, press it in the center if you want to, and it will retain its shape because the glue is still there. It will hold it. And here's your perfect Valentine's Day heart.